August 10th, 2011, a young father's body found in the trunk of an abandoned car, his family's world shattered.
Why would anybody do anything to him?
In this week's Cold Case Cards, why detectives say this is still an active investigation nearly 10 years later.
We'd like someone to come forward and provide us with information, but if not, then we'll use what we have to ultimately put it together.
Who killed Ronny Almonte? Monday on 12 News at 5.